Hi, welcome back on Do It Yourself channel. Today I'm going to show you how to enter the developer settings in the Motorola Edge 30 Neo. To do this operation, slide to go to menu, scroll down, go to the settings, and then scroll down, go to about the phone here. One more time, scroll down, and there is a byte number, so you have to click a few times on it. If you have some password, you can write it, and you are in the developer mode. Let's go back and go to system. In the system, gonna be you see a new option. It's been developer option. So go there, and voila, you are in developer option, and there is many more things to do here. So that's it for now. I hope the video is helpful for you. If yes, you can leave like, leave comment, and leave subscribe, and see you by next video. Hey.